And the band need a break, so I'm going to y'all with a little poetry. If you don't mind, I don't care. I'll speak out, baby. Trust me. My name is Akil Ali. See you over Tri-State Dental in the building. That's the day job. I got cards and coupons that can save you 65 to 85% off your dental needs. At night, I'm a poet in the office. And I'm going to hit you with this first one. It takes me back 10 years when I had to have a talk with my father-in-law about what happened with me and my strange wife. And this is called Man to Man with Mr. Green. I vowed to protect your daughter's heart. Let me say from the start, I fell short. I didn't listen to your truth. I didn't cherish your worth. Lord knows I didn't put my wife first. Forgive me, Dad, for my drama and all my outbursts. That's your princess, of course. And I know it hurts because you loved her from birth. I'm so sorry for always making matters worse. I apologize for not honoring my prize. I don't know why I didn't realize that she's my life. Second guessing is paying a heavy price. But she had the biggest smile on her wedding day. Seemed like the proudest father giving her away. But today, our love is free. I stand before you with the deepest regret. I don't know why. I wish I could take back all the words that were said, all the mistakes that were made, but I simply forgot how to love her every day. We didn't continue to pray like you always say. I'm sorry to say we couldn't slay the dragon of doubt. Your princess, my queen, should have always known my whereabouts, but I kept too many secrets. I disrespected myself and I swear I didn't mean it. But Mr. Grady, tell me, how do I redeem my dream? Oh my son, how could you be so dumb? Why did you drop the ball and didn't run? What if somebody hurt your princess for fun? Now listen, I pray for your success. Through all your turmoil and stress, man to man, no need to confess. Nobody thought you had an S on your chest, but you vowed to keep my baby safe, to lay your life down on any given day. What you forgot, your wife is 51% of your faith, behind her back and in her face. May God give her back to you and get ready. Love from the heart, my son. Love from my heart, my son. Love steady. Hope nobody hurts your beautiful babies. But your path to redemption is action. Love from the heart, my son. Not satisfaction. Be diligent. Boy, be true. Despite what anybody tells you, you better walk through fire, and it's gonna be worse. Hell on earth, because your family was your highest perch. I tell you this though, pray it does work. So be steadfast, and don't you dare be lazy, because this is a man-to-man talk by Mr. Green. All right now. Thank you. Y'all like that? Okay. Let me do one more poem and I'm out the way. You know what I'm saying? So when I messed that marriage up, I'm out here single, 45, and I'm longing for my E. Okay, and this is my feature, My E by Akil Ali. Here we go. She's the epitome of everything good and nice. Her words are so sweet, I make her say everything twice. And I dream about her on the constant. She's above anything raunchy, classy, sassy, all at the same time. She's my sweet oasis, cool as chill mine. It just boggles the mind how she's so fine. Sometimes I let her enter my dreams, but she's a takeover artist over the entire scene. What? I'm just talking about my Eve, my future, my beautiful queen. And I'm a saving myself for her alone, because I've envisioned her matching thrones, diamond studded gold crowns to match, and nobody's ever getting in the way of it. Be still, my love, I'm waiting for you. I'm building a kingdom that's made for two. And I'm forever true, like the sky is blue. I will always cherish you. I represent you well, whether I'm here or there. Speak your name loud and clear. Embrace my baby, she'll have no fears about me. Oh yes, my beautiful, my future, my queen. And I hope you're listening, because I prayed for your arrival, prepared for your survival. I will never deny you your wonderful title, but it's imperative you do as I do. Don't be fooled by these other fools. This dream will definitely come true. You for me, and me for you. Because you're my second promise I will not break. You're my love and keepsake, my wonderful helpmate. I just wish I could see your face, knew where to look for you. How long is this race? I just can't wait to love my honey face. But you're my best kept secret, and you're only for me. I'm in a tent. Watch us as I do our thing. We'll be traveling the world with my favorite girl. Diving through seashells for her pretty pearls. Making love on a beach of sand. Holding hands while we understand each other's heartbeat. My sweet Eve, she tastes so sweet. Like forbidden fruit I can keep. I just want to kiss your eyelids when you sleep. Yes, my name, this love is deep. And that's my time. And my name is the Kid My Name. You're glad to meet you.